Now, we can't accomplish anything and we can't be happy in this life without looking to the heavens and thanking our Heavenly Father. And that's where we'll find our joy, is when we keep His commandments. And I say these things and say good night to you.
Thank you guys so much. This man is a beacon for freedom. God bless you, Cliven. We're going to do a couple more tunes. We're going to wrap this thing up. You guys ready?